Well, finally. Finally got some sleep. Sleep is a good thing. So I left all the machines running here. Slow progress, but slow is better than none at all. So I think I have enough components to make this thing work. I think. Yes, finally. So the neat thing about this is it will help me build the miner, and with the new miner I can really do some really serious mining, which is always a good thing. Serious mining is good. Doing something. I think. Yes, it is. It is building the miner for me, which is exactly what I had in mind. All right. So, check my notes here. So, that's all 12 of the upgrade modules. Waiting on parts, I think, is what that means. Cool panel. Alright, factory. Use assemblers. Computers and interior plate. Be constructing itself, I'm not sure. So let us, there is, we could dump a lot of these parts. To it may actually build itself. Definitely doing a lot of work. It's making progress. The neat thing about nanites is that the nanites can reach in where I can't. Alright, so let's go back to the projector here. And we can uncheck show what we've been a little, and then we can see the whole thing again. Or interior plates. What is it that I need? Interior plate construction components. Ah, okay. superconductor conduits. Construction components, of course. done. I think everything on the rest is done. I think it's this last upgrade module. Interior plate. And I gotta look up what the yellow flashy is. Fully upgraded, but I do want to look up and see what the yellow flashy means. Factory is missing the required power to add more targets to its queue. Power. Well then. Hose. Reactor components, which makes sense. I need a whole bunch of large steel tube. 2,000 reactor components. Wow. So I need computers, large steel tubes, and steel plate. Silver. Huh. Gravel. Large steel tubes. Plate. Alright, well, good a place to pause as any, I guess. And then we will resume building later.